Hey, thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. This is your weather webcast. We've seen a lot of cloud cover, even some isolated drizzle really throughout the day on Saturday. Not so much the case anymore. Into the overnight hours, we're going to see really thick cloud cover. We had one dry slot through the River Valley and into the Ouachitas, but for the most part, cloudy skies expected tonight. First, starting with Northwest Arkansas, want to look at the temperature drop from 9 to midnight. We'll see temperatures in the mid-50s continuing to fall by 2 a.m. To the upper 40s, low 50s. A reminder, at 2 a.m. tonight, on Saturday, daylight savings officially ends. You set your clock back an hour, you get an extra hour of sleep. Into the overnight hours through 5 a.m., we'll see temperatures into the upper 40s, low 50s in Northwest Arkansas. Here's a look at the River Valley. Temperatures continuing to drop overnight. Low 60s, mid to upper 50s expected by midnight, falling even further by 2 a.m. to the mid 50s. Cloud cover expected into the overnight hours. We're pretty much done with the showers, at least into the overnight hours. That won't be the case throughout our Sunday. Some isolated shower chances still possible. Mainly the further south you go, the better chance to see that rain. But for the most part, partly cloudy skies expected. High temperatures in Northwest Arkansas into the upper 60s. Low 70s expected through the River Valley. A little bit warmer than where we've been. That shower chance still present. Winds mainly out of the north at 5 miles per hour through the Ouachitas. Temperatures pushing the mid 70s. So a warmer day for our Sunday. We'll have details tonight at 9 on the CW and on 4029 after the game.